From the first phone, click Wi-Fi. Tap to save password. Then it will show one QR code. Then take the second phone and go to tools. QR code. And scan the QR code. When you scan the QR code, it will show the password and setting of Wi-Fi of the first phone. Then just click OK and you are ready to go. In your new phone, the password is transferred through this QR code.